to Marvel TLDR, presented by Noah Sterling. This is the series where we break down Marvel's greatest stories so you can jump right in and read the original adventures. Today's story is Deadpool, the good, the bad, and the—
Heyo!
Oh no.
Oh yes! I'm taking over here. What do you think people want to listen to? The beloved Merc with a Mouth, or some random disembodied voice? Because I listen to disembodied voices all the time, and let me tell ya, it gets old.
Look, this is my show, and wait, what are you doing with that rope? Is that a gag? Oh, hold on, don't put that in my mouth. Oh, it smells gross.
Today's story is Deadpool, the good, the bad, and the ugly.
Yeah, exactly.
So, my story begins with this schmuck named Butler. He was the scientist at Weapon X who made me the unkillable superstar I am today. And he's been secretly knocking me out and harvesting my organs to create a cure for cancer so he could save his sister's life. When I figure out this is happening, I recruit my bestest buddy, Wolverine, to help. And we're fighting a bunch of guys all Flammo, Ka-Slice, Snick-Bob. But then we both get captured. I wake up in North Korea, where Butler's done experiments to turn a bunch of people into Deadpool X-Men hybrids. He tells me I have a daughter with this old flame of mine named Carmilla, and that they have the two of them captured. Me and Wally escape and find Captain America, who was also captured! It's like a human zoo up in here, and not the fun kind. So me and the old soldier dream team get the rest of the fake X-Men and start tearing through prison camps looking for their families and mine. And it's all kablam! Smash! And Logan is all,
hey bub, I'm the best there is at what I do, and what I do is turn people into scrapple.
And then... Okay, real talk time, kiddies. Being a horrifically scarred mental case ain't all the glitz and glamour you think it is. We saved a lot of people that day, but I found Carmilla's body in a mass grave. And my daughter? I couldn't find her at all. But I could find Butler, hiding in his specially designed Deadpool-proof panic room. And how about that? His sister was nice enough to open the door for me. So Butler gets good and dead. The X-Fakes escape to China, and me, Logan, and Cap walk away from an exploding bunker like the super rad dudes we are. TLDR, don't mess with Deadpool. Thanks for watching this video. Read the original Deadpool, the good, the bad, and the ugly storyline on Marvel Unlimited, on the Marvel Comics app, or in graphic novel edition, wherever comics are sold.